I'm doing this exercise called cheek press, and it's a, just a way he just of me assessing how much tension is in his head and neck. And just as he closes his eye there, that's what I'm looking for him to do, is to lower his head as I softly add pressure on the cheek. And then I comb this line, because the combing rhythm sends an oscillation up to his head and neck, which overrides tension.